Welcome back to Let's Play Fallout 2. I'm Amethyst on Atari. Let's talk to, Torr? Whatever his name is? Torr, yeah. I am here about the Moo-Moos. Now, I don't know... Wow, we kind of broke. I don't know anything about... You know... Anything. I don't think there's anything else to do here in town. Everything else is people, you know, missing from town and things going on, you know, away from town, that kind of thing. So we'll just wrap this up, I guess, or try to. So I'm here about the Moo-Moos. You helped Torr. Moo-Moos Field. Points east of here. Now, yes? He smiles. I'll help you guard the Brahmin now, Torr. Oh. Oh, I thought he meant... Yeah, okay. East of here. I thought he meant... You have entered a grazing area for Brahmin. Does it cost us... Grazing area. Just wonder if it costs points to go into the map. No, it doesn't. Right. Oh, I'm not... Damn it. I am at least full. I have ammo, I'm full. Right. So what is this, a rad scorpion? Yep. So since I can't do anything this round, as far as shooting, I will kick it. Three out of 10 hit points. Huh. 89%. Ah. Well. Do you do anything? It has 3 hit points. It's just a shame to waste a bullet on it now. I don't know what poisoned me. Torr, like Andrea King. Torr, think. Bugman bad. No let Bugman eat Moo-Moos. Are these the Bugmen? I thought they were, like, actual bipedal Bugmen. I hope you can put a stop to these things attacking your Moo-Moos. Brahmin. I don't think anything would attack with both of us here. Well, why would I say a thing like that? Those are the Bugmen? Oh, there's even some kind of shack. Well, should I take the risk and take the fight to the Bugmen? Why does he call them Bugmen? They're obviously scorpions. Come on over. Okay, 2 of them are coming. Ah! Scorpion was hit instead of scorpion. Step right up. I don't want to stray too far. Oh, who are these? These guys, they're coming to collect their meat. They're dry meat. Words of the wise, you just better not say nothing to nobody. Because if and you do, that would make us very angry. You don't want to see us angry. I don't have a nice option this time. Don't want to see you angry. I don't want to see your ugly mugs at all. Goodbye. Oh, now they attack. Take this! 48 of 40 hit points is wearing a spike knuckles. Buck Dutton. They both look so much alike that you're not sure which one you're looking at right now. Either Chuck or Buck Dutton. Maybe they're here to kill the Brahmin. Maybe Bugman is a story that they just made up. Hold up. Which one's damaged? I need a better gun. I need a gun. Now I need a better gun. Oh yeah! I've been waiting for this! Dutton critically missed and lost his next turn. Well, I hope you're satisfied. That's what you were waiting for. I wish this guy would help. How's he doing? 8 out of 8 hit points. I'm gonna beat you like a red-headed stepchild. Well, I am red-headed. One down. Let's dance. Let's kill. 18 hit points. Nice. Yeah, feels good, don't it? Yeah, how about this? 18 again. One more like that and he's dead. Just running so he doesn't get two attacks on me. That's a bleeder. What, when you missed? Damn it, he remains. This is what we do to vermin. This is what I do to jerkwads. I gained, look at that, I gained 5 karma. Guess people didn't like them very much. Sure, we'll find some dry meat. Spiked knuckles, which I can sell. Give me that. Oh, they like these spiked knuckles, don't they? Scorpion tail. Why not? How long am I supposed to hang out with them? With him? Oh, I leveled. Yes, level. Klamath accepted. Okay, so we've gone from, I don't know, something akin to indifferent to accepted. Okay, skill points. More in guns. Let's get guns to 75%. Dwelling ditto. Rest in first aid. Goo. Strange, noxious, biological goo. So it's easy to pick something out. Something in there. Well, I just see these scorpions. So let's go get those, I guess. Come on. On the lookout for Bugman. Back here. Come get me. Here it comes. You've killed all the rat scorpions that were threatening the Brahmin. Yay. Why'd he call them Bugman? I guess because he's not too bright. Bug's dead. Moo-Moo's safe. Torr, thank you. You're welcome. I'm gonna go check out this shack over here, okay, Torr? Now that we've finished that... It overwrites completely. It doesn't work the same. If you backspace, that's it. It takes everything. Rocks, scrub. What do we got in here? Red scorpion tails? Red scorpion limbs. Limbs? These red scorpion pinchers are hollowed out and have a strap with a broken buckle at the end. Huh. And it's heavy. Any books? Nope, but there's some meat jerky. I guess this is where those guys stayed. The twins. Alright. Complete. Also, I guess... For some reason I thought the zone was up here. I guess we can only go this way. Did that help my... Did it help me even more? I don't remember it saying. It doesn't say, no. Okay. Back to town then. Torr can hang out with the Moo-Moos. Okay. Okay, good. You've successfully protected the Brahmin. 250 experience points, 50 karma. Pretty nice. Klamath still accepted. I don't think it was specific karma. That's the bathhouse. You see if we can sell this stuff. I want to see if we can get a room. I don't know if it's worth doing that or just hanging outside and resting. Where's the girl? Sulik. I haven't found your smiley yet. Where'd she go? Well, that's her. Oh, I thought that was the guy with the bone through his, okay, nose. I was looking for some place to stay. My mother takes care of the rooms. You should talk to her about that. Need to buy some things. She buys gecko pelts. Well, I already sold them to the golden gecko. Alright, she has some cash. That's... she doesn't want anything for the pinchers. But yes, for the tail. She doesn't have enough money for that, unless I want to trade it for the leather armor. I might. I can't. I will, however, take two of these, if possible. She still doesn't have enough. Do we need a rope? We're probably going to end up needing a rope for something. Oh, here. That's way over. Let's see. You know what? $598. 60. Wow. We actually don't have enough. Put the rope back. We're brokeified right now. There we go. This crap in exchange for that and some coins. Let's mention our gun. Okay, so I have 3 stim packs. I have 72. Might not be enough to stay. You should have a room available. That will be $25. Yeah. I take a little damage from poison. I should have just slept. Alright. I gotta get in there and see what this thing is. I think it looks like it's plastic explosive, maybe. I need to, yeah. Guess I should have saved my money. Poison has worn off. Happy to report that. Alright, ready to leave town and see. Oh. Toxic caves. So that's the den. Is Toxic Cave the Umber Tribe? Okay, encounter. I don't think I'm going to Umber Tribe yet. A tall and powerfully built warrior stands before you. His eyes blaze with hatred as he looks you over. So, they cast out Kaga, then deem you the chosen one? Ha! You think being the grandchild of the Vault Dweller makes you special? You think you're better than I, Kaga the Great? Hey, now hold on a second. I never said I was better than you. No words can save your hide. With your death, Kaga's honor shall be restored. Kaga will now take his vengeance. Okay, Kaga. Band of Angry Outcasts. Alright, I'm glad I'm armed. Oh my god. Okay. Time to leave. 333 hit points. Yeah, getting the hell out of here. Unclean! Oh, they're hitting me. How dare Arroyo cast me out of the tribe. Now the thing is... Arroyo will regret casting me out. I want to, uninstall those animations. I think that's what's happening. Some kind of animation is happening, and the game hangs for a second. But I'm afraid if I do so, I'll corrupt my save, and I won't be able to do any of this stuff. Or I'll have to do it all over again. It would be sad indeed. Let's see if... Can I get to the zone line? Nope! Leave us! I am trying to! I don't want to go that way yet. Let's go to the den. Oh, they're all the way over there. By the coast, I see. Do you wish to encounter... I have a choice? A family of red scorpions. Sure. Anymore? They're all here in a group, okay. One down! Flee! Flee! Flee, my brethren! Two down! They're walking off the map. Oh! Missed Rad. It's so funny. Rad Scorpion was hit instead of Rad Scorpion. Oh, they're coming back. Good, because I can't get the tails off you. I don't know if I can carry all those tails anyway. If you're off the map when I kill you. Here come, here come. They're letting them come to me. They're not coming any closer. Yeah, now you come up closer. How'd I miss? Hello there. And goodbye. The end. Nice, I got a good amount of experience points. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm checking to see. Yeah, I could probably carry a bunch. Maybe the den will buy some. Getting used to the take all thing. If I get overweight, I pick up more stuff, I'll just drop them. I'm doing alright. A pole with human skulls attached. Alright. Just gonna see me resync now and then. The den. This town looks like one mean place. A good place to own a gun. That's sad, maybe I should put it away. I don't want them to feel threatened. West side. Inferring there's an east side, or north or south. Okay, thanks for watching, guys. See you in the next episode when we explore... Yeah, baby! When we explore the den. Thanks for watching. And always, seek adventure.